A new study at Iowa State could one day save lives.
This is very cool stuff here. On the university's campus, tornado simulations show how destruction goes down during the powerful storms. KCCI's Pepper Purpura got to see the winds in action. Pepper.
Stacy, Ben, the tornado simulator is a glimpse into how homes, businesses, and really any structure in a tornado's path is destroyed. Now, the school wants to build an even bigger version, one that can test real buildings. A spinning vortex capable of severe destruction in nature. But under Dr. Partha Sakhar's watch, an opportunity to learn.
As it moves.
Sakhar oversees this device, a tornado simulator.
And this facility simulates a moving tornado on top of these structures.
He wants to know how the high winds inside a storm affect buildings.
Whatever you want to test, we can build a model of that and put it underneath it.
His goal? Finding out how buildings are destroyed during the storm.
If you start designing these structures to resist this kind of wind, then the damage will not be as severe.
Reducing the devastation and potentially saving lives. He's learned a lot using his models, but there's one problem.
That is not the real thing. The real thing is much more complicated.
But measuring the real thing is almost impossible. There's no known way to predict where a tornado may touch down, but a new simulator could get him one step closer.
He will be able to test a much larger model or even a full-scale structure in this particular, new facility.
A new $14 million grant from the U.S. National Science Foundation is giving Sakhar the funds to design a new simulator capable of bigger simulations, more like the ones seen in nature.
Anybody can come and test a structure, how they perform.
So when the time comes to seek shelter, he knows how to make the building hold.
You see, the entire structure gets wiped out. We are trying to prevent that from happening.
Sakhar will design the new facility over the next 4 years. After that, he'll work to win new funding to build it. Ben, Stacy,